Okay, here we are at the cabin in Bartlett, New Hampshire. Let me shut my door here. You can see the beautiful view of the mountains, mountain home cabins in Bartlett. And here's our dig. This year it's cabin number 6 and cabin number 7. We're here with Ray Conca and Logan. Scott and Ryan will come visit. It's cabin number 7. And this year we added the screened in porch. You know, we're near the river. The river is right in back here. I'll take you over here. You know, it's a little overcast today. It looks like we're going to get rain for the rest of the trip. But there's this beautiful meadow. And if you look where, you can see where all those chairs are over there. That's where the river is. You can actually hear the river. It's right along this tree line here. And it's beautiful. They have volleyball and what have you. Here's cabin number 6. No, it's cabin number 7. And we're with Logan and Ray Conca. Guys, how would you rate your vacation? You found the accommodation satisfying?
I did.
Excellent. The food was good.
Great.
Yes.
How was the snoring? Was that was that to your liking?
So it was good, man.
All right.
Great little spot tucked away in the mountains, right?
You can't ask for much more.